You cannot defend headbutt, groin, punch. You cannot defend from that distance. Number two distance is yung punching distance. If ang hands mo down, I do this, you cannot defend from that straight punch. You can defend circular attack. Kaya yung ginagawa ni Bruce Lee na mabilis yung kamay, hands down yung the black guy na black belter, he cannot really defend. I'm not Bruce Lee. I love Bruce Lee. But I do this. He cannot defend anybody. Straight punch going sa chin in this distance. Yung travel lang hand mo moving sa face mo than this. This is much easier. Yung one, from point A to point B. So there's a physics behind that. I'm not fast, he's not slow. It's the physics. Okay? Now, you argue hands in front of your face. Then if he punch, I can easily block even if I don't know the technique. He punch me sa face, iko-close ko lang yung palm ko, I solve the problem. Then after this, you fight. Okay? Now, if somebody kicking you, ang number three distance is the kicking distance, which is this. This any punch, any attack you can defend. Now, anong gusto niyo sir? Yung fighting na o yung bigla lang na bigla? Okay. So I'm here, I'm talking with this guy, and suddenly he kicks my groin, boom, fast. Okay, ito reflexive, okay? Hands ko nandito, okay. Kumik siya. This is yung normal reaction. Even if you're not kicking the groin, you just do this. Gumaganon yung body ng tao, di ba? So, ang natural reaction, I'm talking with this guy, I don't know that he'll be kicking me sa groin. This. Okay, from that reaction, I'm doing this. I'm doing inside defense, redirecting yung kick niya away from my groin. I'm here, I do this. Yung forearms ko, redirecting yung kick from this line. Okay. After that, ang danger is, if this guy is a fighter, he'll be doing a spinning back fist. So, ang second ko is trapping the hand. I'm here, and I trap. As I trap, if hindi nag-back fist, okay, bonus. If nag-back fist, I solve the problem. After I defend, I trap, strong punches sa face. Okay? So yung reaction from here, somebody kicking you sa groin from here. Inside defense, you redirect yung kick from this line to this line. Kasi if somebody, I'm talking, somebody kicks you, this is your natural reaction. And from that natural reaction, you train from here, this. If yung push nyo is so strong, kick me fast, this, okay, then do this, knee, kick the face, run away. The technique of Krav Maga is so good, you don't need to overkill the guy. Pure red serve, Hebrew word, which means continuous fighting, you scan for another problem, then run away. Madaming situation, sir, may reflexive just like this, meron rin fighting. Meaning, he's kicking you sa groin inside the fight. So, there's a different technique. Okay?